What is the difference between matches and find in Java Regex? Matches matches the expression against the entire string as it implicitly add a at the start and dollar at the end of your pattern, so it will not match substring or part of the string. And dollar are meta characters that represent start of the string and end of the string respectively. Find matches the next occurrence within the substring that matches the regex.